Looks like it wants to play. Time to get all Valiantium up in this bug.
Let us end this at once.
Roger. Team, unite up.
Roger.
Bioweapon.
Right there, dude, by your feet. Squash that sucker.
Where am I?
On the Virgin Victory, son. We just went through a scale model of Hades to get rid of the nano-bioweapon those jerks implanted in your body.
In my body?
That parasite is history. Not that I would have minded letting it finish what it started, but it's all good, dude. Immorta was here holding your hand the whole time you were out.
Immorta?
These brave men risked their lives to save yours. As did Chugi and the rest.
They did?
Don't. You have to rest.
We merely paid our debt to the wonderful 100. When I think of the cruelties you visited upon us, I'd as soon kill you myself. Forkin, there is no undoing what you have done. But maybe, just maybe, you can use this second chance to make peace with yourself. I know we will be trying to do the same. Goodbye, Earthlings. Perhaps we will meet again.
Thanks for everything, Chugi. You're a brave warrior with a noble heart.
No, thank you.
Ah, such sadness. Must you leave so soon?
We hope your homes will soon be back to their former glory. Team, salute.
Farewell, dear friends from the depths of space. May luck follow wherever you lead.
Emergency. Emergency. Wonderful 100, report to the bridge immediately.
Another attack?
Team, to the bridge! Double time!
Roger!
Margarita plasma particle density has dropped to 53%. The Blossom City area is not receiving any coverage.
Commander Nelson, what does it mean?
It means Margarita has been compromised, and there's a gaping hole in our defenses directly over Blossom City. The Geth-Jerk invasion is on.
Whoa, check it out.
After one thing.
The Sentinel's nerve center. Mother Platinum.
It's happening again, Immorta. And now surrender is the only hope for the people of Dearth.
No.